And welcome back to another segment of Mega Man. And it's time to finish up the finals. But first, we gotta watch Chaud's battle finish up. Desert Metamorphosis. And what a shock, it's Desertman. That's a dirty trick. Shame it won't work. Tsunayama. Yeah, there's a lot of talking in this part. I'm trying to go kind of slow for people to read it. Okay, time to follow him. And I guess we're going to find out something important about Chaud here shortly. Yep, that's his dad. Yeah, we're gonna throw something at him. Yeah. Attack! Throws your stupid PET. That's kind of funny. Finally, time to fight Desertman. Let's see how I do. This will do nicely, I think. Guess I can't afford to hold back too much. Change his pattern on me. If you have water chips, now is a really good time to use them. But as for me, I don't have any water chips on me, so I gotta do things the hard way. Program advance. Two HP, isn't that cruel? Got him. And of course, I only get a measly rank 1. Oh well. Yeah, that's right. A little kid has the rights to arrest people, apparently. Was a long area, wasn't it? In one Grand Prix, and we still have him to deal with. Yep, that lady's gonna be our next boss, or at least her navvy, I mean. almost out of time, so I'm just going to kind of hurry this along a little bit. It's not really important at this part. Okay, and that's another segment, so see you guys next time.